Transmitted by the triatomine bug, Chagas disease can develop in the body for years without any symptoms appearing, and it's during this silent phase that it is easiest to treat. Over 1,500 people have been tested in Oaxaca State since the health authorities and MSF instituted a diagnosis and treatment program. 18-year-old Ubaldo started treatment in late August after testing positive for the disease.
They told me I would get treatment for 62 days to get better. They've come to take me to the health center. I'll be going there every week for my treatment, and the doctor will give me a checkup to see how the treatment is progressing.
Chagas disease is endemic in Mexico, but a vicious circle continues to deny many sick people access to treatment.
The cycle begins when the patient goes to the doctor, who doesn't think of Chagas, and therefore doesn't diagnose it. No diagnosis means doctors don't appeal to governments for drugs to treat Chagas, and governments don't appeal to pharmaceutical companies. And as there's no demand, there's no research into new, more effective drugs.
It is estimated that more than 1 million Mexicans are infected with the disease. The goal is to break this vicious cycle by replicating the Oaxaca program across Mexico.